Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with another video unboxing for you guys. This time I want a sneaker again, a Nike as you can see, but the box is a little bit smaller because it isn't an adult size. It is, I think, an infant size. So let's unbox, let's open the box, do the unboxing, and show it to you guys. Like, this is the box. It's an old school Nike box, so I should probably know, you know what it is. It's the Travis Scott 270 Cactus Trails. This is the old school Nike shoe box that Nike used to make, they used to use these boxes in the 90s, maybe early 2000s. I'm not sure, but I'm sure in the 90s. They also did it with Jordan 11 Bred that came out in December last year, and now they do it again. I don't know why they choose to do it for this release, but they did it again. As you can see in the Cactus Jack paper. Wait, it's a size 12C. That stands for the European size 29.5. For the Cactus Jack paper. And the sneaker. That's it. There's nothing more in the box. No extra set of laces. So that's it. I don't know why, but there's a sticker on it over here. I will just leave it like that. This shoe is actually for my little nephew, so he's going to wear these with proud. If you have a size 7, yeah, I think size 7 or 7.5, leave something in the comments. His mother needs a size 7 or 7.5. That's a size 40.5 European sizes. So these are the Cactus Jack for, if I'm correct, infants. I personally like the adult shoe. I like it more because the shoe, I'm a little bit disappointed that I can't compare it, but I think you all have seen the shoe. It's not totally different, but it's a lot different than the shoes for babies and for kids. For kids, you have the Nike logo, the backwards Nike logo on it, on the outside and inside of the shoe. And with adult sizes, you don't have it. And I'm not sure, I saw some pictures, but I saw that there was some papers that you could also paint the shoes backwards on the adult sizes. But I'm not 100% sure if that package also comes with a box. Or comes with a shoe inside the sneaker box, of course. What can I say over the quality? The quality is, it feels good. Like, I don't know, but this is made out of a different kind of material. It feels a little bit rough, but it isn't hard. This brown pad is a little bit hard. I think that's for scratches and things like that. The Nike logo is embroidered on the sneaker. Oh, I didn't notice that. Also, the Nike logo or the swoosh on the back is also different than normal. Or maybe that they did it because it's too small to put it horizontally. They put it vertically. Also, you have the Cactus Jack logo on the lip, and that's it. It's a decent sneaker. I forgot the price. I think they were €130 or €140. I don't know it exactly, but I think actually I don't know what to think of this. Personally, it's not really my. I don't like the sneaker. If Travis would have dropped these in adult sizes, I wouldn't go for it. I only would go for the adult sizes, how he dropped it now. I do own a pair of 270s, but I don't wear them a lot, so I'm not. It's not my favorite shoe. When I saw pictures, I think I saw them already last year of the 270. When I first saw them, I didn't like the model at all. But after I saw more pictures, I'm not talking about the dot sizes. After I saw more pictures, I started to like them. And if I would have been able to cop, I think I would hold them for a personal. But I still wouldn't rock them immediately. I just would let them sit for a little bit. And then if it's like, hey, I really like these, I want to rock them, I got the right outfit on, then I would rock them. Otherwise, I don't know, maybe I would trade them in a later stadium for some other dope sneakers. Who knows what's going to release. And Cactus Jack sneakers are always hot, or Travis Scott sneakers. Also on the inside, you still have the Cactus Jack logo. Yes, or the logo, you have it with text spelled. And on this one, you have his face, his logo, also his logo. So this, but to come back after the story that I was telling just a couple of seconds ago, I have the same feeling for this kid sizes. Like at first, I don't like them. Now I have them in hand, I still don't like them. Maybe this is something that has to grow on me. Like if I see my nephew wearing these, and then I would change my opinion about them. But for now, it's still a sneaker that I don't like. I have to see them outfitted with my nephew. But it's also because I think they dropped or they released pictures of these sneakers not so long before the drop. I think maybe a couple of weeks before the drop, and the adult size, we already saw them like months before the drop. Like I said, that I already saw the pictures last year, so that's why I hope so that this sneaker still has to grow on me, but otherwise I don't like them. That was my honest opinion about them. This, I felt it. This feels really good. The tongue, it's really soft. Like it's made out of, it feels like it's made out of a sweater, like a winter sweater. It's also a Nike swoosh over here. Yeah, that's it. That's it about the shoe, man. I hope my nephew is going to love these sneakers. He's a little hype beast, but he doesn't know it. Actually, he already has some Yeezy Wave Runners 700s, Yeezy 700 Wave Runners, and he's rocking them like at least a couple of times a week. So, but unfortunately with kids, his feet are growing. So I think he have a couple of months left that he can wear those. That's why I got the assignment to try to get these in a bigger size than he has now, so that he can rock these next little high beast. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't done it yet, subscribe to my channel, like, follow me on Instagram, and see you soon with my next video.